You're welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, Joey Sparks. That's two E's, no Y. You heard me. Two E's, no Y, and
Danny Mac back to react.
And today we're going to have Danny Mac react for the very first time to Fallen in Reverse Zombified.
Yes.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
All right, good. Because trust me, this is one of my top favorite videos from them, without question. I'm just going to warn you right off the rip. So if you're ready for Danny Mac to react to Fallen in Reverse Zombified, then let me know. But first, you know I got to play. Hey, hey.
We're brothers.
Hey, hey.
We're happy and we're singing and we're colored.
Hey.
Give us all that fives.
All right, cut and print. Beautiful guys. Dynamite.
Let's go. Bars on E. Oh, no bars. Having that brothers. Brothers and bang, take that down. Let's put up the screen. Before we get started, guys, please do me a favor, like, comment on all the content, preferably as soon as it comes out. It'll help me. I'll appreciate you. Also, if you're new to the channel, consider hitting that subscribe button. I'm a music videographer by trade, so I take that POV into all the reactions I do here on the channel. I also do reviews, unboxings, and interviews, so hit the sub button. Make friends in the comments. Become family by following that Discord link. And without further ado, Danny Mac back to react. All right, bro. So, what do you seen about three or something like that
I've
so
seen
far?
About three bangers from Fallen
Emperor. I mean, let's keep
They've
up
all
the
been top-notch fire.
I mean, without question, bro. And what's crazy is you're not lying. I just released it wasn't Watch the World Burn. It was Popular Monster. I just released that one, and they enjoyed that one too. So I was like, which one to go to next? It was a toss up between this one and Voices in My Head. And part of me, in my humble opinion, I think this one is the better of the two. And I was gonna hold off, but then I was like, nah, I'm just gonna show it to them. So y'all ready? Let's go. All right, let's go. Get my air guitar ready. Full on movies.
So this song's about the people who are zombified are society, because we're being canceled for things we said 10 years ago. Our speech is being censored. We're being told what to think and how to think. And, you know, we're hypnotized. You know?
Right. He said, what does he say? They're pumping us full of lies like they're formaldehyde. I was like, God, that's a lot of lies. And you know that. And it was crazy. Is this so true? I was just like, it's.
No, this is a poignant.
Yeah, it was like 2 years ago it came out. So, you know, we talking.
Yeah.
The height of people going, hey, man, none of this makes sense. None of this means sense. So what are we doing here? So, I just thought it. And then it just has like, okay, and then when we're talking about, I'm not trying to talk about the music technically, like I know, but the way it feels to have these punches of like, and because I'm a novice and I don't know what kind of rock this is or what kind of metal, or I don't know what you categorize this as, but them punches where the headbang come in,
okay,
steam, yep. Key money, like I'm just gonna run this back one more time. This. I like the build-ups, everything is beautiful. You better shut your mouth and bite your tongue, because you don't want to piss off anyone. Sorry, I stopped. I accidentally hit it on accident. I hit it. I was like, oh, damn it. But it was a point in it. You better shut your mouth and bite your tongue, because you don't want to piss off anyone. They do it. They don't play. Right? And then what's crazy is very, very telling of this. I love the video setup. Okay, so they're rhyming inside the last little haven while everybody outside is zombified, right? And it's getting to the point that they gotta leave, right? Did you guys hear that? Oh, they're starting to get in, so we gotta leave, right? And then, like, literally at the halfway mark, now we're about to pick up in more video storyline after we already, as viewers, have heard the thesis of the song. Like, everybody's zombified, and now they're just fighting their way through these zombies in society. I'm like, oh, my God. Everybody's off the match. Oh, no, they'll never let go. Something you said 10 years ago. They're canceling you. Oh my God! Look at the shots. The
go ahead. The videos, like all their videos, man.
Like even to me right here, like you see they got like a strobe light, so it's getting lighter and darker, right? But like just the framing of the shot alone, these are what we call leading lines, and they're telling you where to look. Right, so they're like, look at him, and in the process of this, like, we're just giving the most performance energy, like that's a perfect shot. You couldn't even see his face, it's just hair and his guitar and his leather jacket, and I'm just like, oh my God. Sorry, I'm a videographer, so if you thought I wasn't gonna talk about the videography, you're crazy. Loving how the beat gets so crazy right here is like, we came out the building. We shooting zombies to get to the car. We in the car. Now we driving zombies over. We trying to get out. Then when we get to the crux, you trying to tell me aliens is moving in? Now we got to deal with an alien invasion? And then watch this shot. Where the electricity or whatever comes down. Oh, it just... that's metal all the way, right? I'm assuming, right? That's metal, yo. Pick it up.
Zombified. Yeah, that's another another banger. Falling in reverse. But the song is totally true, and it's a great way to express that sentiment.
That sentiment.
Zombified, and it's a perfect metaphor.
Yeah, I was like, don't get me on my high horse, but he ain't lying. I was like, I'm glad I found this after the height of feeling this way and going, why isn't anybody saying anything? It was that one joke where they why isn't anybody saying anything?
I still feel like that today. But,
right. No, you're not wrong.
I mean, it was super intense a couple of years back.
Right. And imagine if I would have heard this, I'd have been like, Uber fan for life. Right. I get a tattoo of y'all right now. That is okay. That's how much y'all affect me right now, leading the movement on censorship or just digesting exactly what they're saying. Like, if at any point in time you never got to a point to go, oh, the powers that be have been just controlling us with certain lies, and we always questioned and wondered, and now with the information age, it's just like, oh, we found out. don't you start.
I won't.
No, you're right.
And like you said, it punches the whole way through.
Oh.
I don't quite know what type of rock to categorize it as. I categorize it as fire.
Right, fire. Yeah. It's that music and the shots in this together. I was just like, and I found this one way later. I had went through some that I thought my video wise might not have been as great as this, but like to me, I've given you like the at least three of the top music videos. Watch the World Burn, Popular Monster, and Zombified without question. Now Last Resort, the reimagined, that was beautiful and everything, but the videos can't possibly compare to the story you went on these three right here, and especially this one. Like ending, and now I'm ending, jumping into Godzilla mouth type of okay, now I don't have aliens, oh, what's next? Okay, right. Yeah,
that's my video. Was thought it was just some zombies, and then it's aliens.
Right, and it's just like,
where will it end?
And that's what they were saying. Where it stops, we'll never know. It goes on and on. Where it stops, we'll never know. Where boom, boom, guys, because the beat hits right there. I used to like playing ball with Javon last summer outside. This was a whole playlist. They're all their stuff. While I was playing basketball, it was just like the Falling in Reverse because they own shit.
Yeah.
They nice.
Yeah, they super nice.
All right, y'all. If you enjoyed any part of this reaction, please tell me which is the next one. I'm thinking the next video one, because I like showing him all these videos, and then we'll kind of get into Ronnie's breakdown. Because Ronnie's breakdown, some of these there were like they kind of he does that rearrangement that he does to like Last Resort of his own song. So you need to almost listen to the old one and then listen to the new one and then go, oh, right. And I almost need some time, but they usually like it heard in one session. I was like, I need to hear the song while I'm driving a bunch, and then that way I can really appreciate when he switches up different. So maybe I'll figure out how to do that. You guys let me know which song you want to hear next. Make sure you like the video on the way out, and please do something nice for somebody. Peace.